Finally, the month of January saw another demise in the art world, although some would call it less a death than an execution. The sentence was read by W.H. Smith when it announced that it was no longer going to sell LPs. For the marketing men, it was a question of vinyl is dead, long live the CD. For the likes of you and me, it was altogether a more poignant passing. To mark the end of an era, The Late Show asked turntable artist Philip Jeck to assemble his scratch orchestra and perform a section from his elegy for the age of hiss, crackle and pop, Vinyl Requiem. Good night. Thank you.